Scripture says to love thy neighbor. And while washing hands and refraining from hugs might not be written in the Bible,
I like your mask.
Well, thank you. My neighbor made it for me.
Pastor Tim Fenna found new meaning in that message.
I'm a hugger by instinct, so not to be able to have physical contact and to see regularly the people I love, it's really tough.
As other businesses prepare to reopen, Pastor Fenna is too, but he's keeping his neighbor in mind.
But we realized that we were lacking that professional medical voice.
The magic number right now seems to be 10.
That's where Dr. Dana Lerman comes in.
But we like to see doors open.
She's an infectious disease physician at Rose Medical Center. And while she's been helping her hospital with COVID-19 patients, she's seen a drop in other patients.
And the patients who have bloodstream infections and skin infections and other kinds of pneumonia, they weren't coming to the hospital.
Because of less work at the hospital, Dr. Lerman co-founded the company COVID Consultants.
Just 10 people in this space right now.
Businesses beginning to reopen will hire her for recommendations on how to minimize chances of a COVID-19 outbreak.
We work in the hospital to prevent disease transmission throughout the hospital. So it's just a different way of looking.
She looks at things like ventilation systems and cleaning supplies and suggests safe gathering practices.
Everything's weird right now, right?
The pandemic has forced Pastor Fenna to look at worship differently.
As much as people are talking about our rights to gather in all kinds of different ways, including for worship, I think we have to balance that at this time with our responsibilities.
So for now, loving thy neighbor means less hugs and more distance. Katie Eastman, 9 News.
Katie says the COVID consultants have also been hired by yoga studios, restaurants, and assisted living facilities. The fee, it's different for every business. It, of course, depends on the size and the scale of services needed.